up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bam bam. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl.
1, 2, 3, go. What's up, guys? So, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and we're going to make again and again and again and again and again and again a video, and it will talks about the technology.
Technology before and now.
So I'm Janelle Sanggalang.
And I'm Shane Ruiz.
And let's get started.
3, 2, 1.
So before we start our discussion about technology, let's have a challenge first. And that challenge is called
charade.
Yeah, so the mechanics charade of the game is we have a box here. Yes. On that box there are papers. Yes, there is something written in these mysterious papers, and we're going to pick one, and my partner will guess it. For example, I'm the one who picked paper, and Shane will act it because the game is charades. And also, Shane will discuss what is written on the paper. And if Shane will pick a paper, then I will act it. Same goes by, and then let's see who will win. Yeah. And that was the mechanics of the game. And guys, Shane, let's get started.
Let's go.
So now let's get started. Game.
Me first?
Yeah, you first. So this is how am I gonna act this one? Okay, for example, so this is your challenge
box.
Yeah, and I'm like
television.
Yeah, that's television. So television is very relevant and significant to us people nowadays. And so the first electronic television was invented in the year 1927, and it was invented by Philo Taylor, a 21 years old. So I'm next. My gosh.
Oh!
Show it to the camera. Go, act it. Go, new. Box. Then, laptop. Yes. Charot.
Laptop was invented by Adam Osborne in 1981. The first laptop name was Osborne 1.
Ah, named after by the creator or inventor.
Yeah.
So pick one again. Oh my gosh. Game.
Small.
Yeah, small. Then
camera.
Yeah, it's camera. You're so great. I mean, you're so great. You're really, really great. Oh my gosh.
I like taking pictures. That's what I love.
The first ever camera was designed by Johan Zahn in 1685. So it's my turn. Here. Oh my gosh. God.
Start.
Go. Box. Small box. Small. Box. Wait. I know that. It's in the end of my tongue. Cheese. Tablet.
Yes. It's tablet.
I'm so gracious. Right? Yes. Tablet. So what is tablet, Shane?
So the tablet, the first serious idea for a relay tablet computer came from the imaginative mind of American computer scientist Alan Kay. His concept, the Dynabook, was published in 1972.
So we're tied at 2 all, so it's Shane's turn now. Go. So hard, how may I ask you? Chuck.
Small square.
Rectangle. Then,
cell phone.
Yes, it's cell phone. So, who invented cell phone? So Motorola company was the first ever company produced a mobile phone, and that mobile phone was invented the year, exact date, April 3, 1973 by Martin Cooper, a researcher and executive of the company Motorola. So we're down at 1, Shane, go and pick it. Gosh, what is this? My favorite one. Salt game. Yes, and I'm gonna put it here again. Yes. No. No.
Ah, wait.
Yes, you're correct. And what is earphone?
Earphone was invented by Nathaniel Baldwin.
Yes, and we're done to our challenge, and we are tied at 3. Yes, we're done. Let's proceed
to the next picture.
So, hello guys. What is technology? Technology is a combination of 2 Greek words, Techne and Logos. Techne means art, craft, or skill. Logos means to speak of. Some have since taken the word logos to imply the practical application of techne, but others say that it's stretching its etymological roots. So the word technology derived from the 2 Greek words techne and logos. So let's find out what is the deeper explanation or definition of technology. Technology is an application of knowledge to the practical aims of human life or to changing and manipulating the human environment. Technology includes the use of materials, tools, techniques, and source of power to make life easier or more pleasant and work more productive. Whereas science is concerned with how and why things happen, technology focuses on making things happen. So, technology means making the human life more easier and more pleasant. It makes our daily life more productive because of the technology, because it makes our life more, not so difficult, but it helps us to be more productive in life. So technology, it helps us to be more productive, to be more responsible to our work. And that is how technology means.
Tayo ngayon, besh.
Yung about lang sa technology. Sagit lang siya. Sagit lang.
So, hi ate. Yung ano, question ko pa is, ano po yung masasabi niya sa technology before, tsaka yung ngayong technology?
Technology before, ngayon. Yung technology ngayon, mas madali siya, tsaka marami nang madali. Yung before, yung ano, may magagawa ka pero mangilan niya lang na available.
Sige, thank you po ate. Thank you po. So, hi kuya. Ano yung masasabi mo sa technology before tsaka yung ngayon?
Yung sa technology before is, for example, sa cellphone. Yung cellphone dati is mataba, mahaba, yung may mga antenna. Tapos ngayon is ano na, panipisan, paliitan. Tapos sa transportation naman is dati ano lang, kalesa, bato, ganon. Tapos ngayon marami na, meron ng car, motorcycle, blah 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 yan. Tapos ano pa ba? Technology dati, yung, for example, the first computer is parang bahay pa. And the second computer is parang refrigerator. Then now, malaki pa rin naman, kaso, ano na lang siya. Tawag doon, yung...
Kaya win, kuya.
Yung... Tawag doon. Basta yung medium na lang siya, medium na yung laki, tapos may iba-iba na ring klase ng technology. Tapos yung technology ngayon, pwede na siyang ipanglaban sa ibang bansa, ganun. Yung technology, makapangyarihan na siya.
Sige, thank you po.
Salamat.
Thank you. And yun, maghahanap-hanap pa tayo ngayon, sis, dahil kailangan pa natin ng tatlo.
Tatlo.
Ano masasabi mo sa technology before at saka yung ngayon? Yung technology siguro before, medyo mabagal yung daloy niya. Tapos parang medyo mahirap pa yung mga buhay dati. Instead na ngayon, yung technology ngayon, parang mas napapabilis pa yung ano, yung trabaho ng mga tao. Tsaka ano, meron parang kung ano din, parang wala ding use yung technology ngayon kung wala yung technology dati. Sige, thank you ate.
Sige, thank you.
Hi ate. Interviewin ko po kayo ngayon tungkol sa ano, technology before tsaka yung ngayon. Ano pong masasabi niya sa technology?
Actually, technology before kasi sobrang hirap niya. So hindi talaga siya nag-improve. Actually, yung ngayon, compare niya ngayon, sobrang improve na niya kasi dati, 'di ba, yung way of communicating natin sobrang mahirap. Tapos yung letters na pinapadala, snail mail, it takes months before makarating. Unlike ngayon na meron tayong Messenger, merong Facebook, madalian na lang. So I could say na technology ngayon is sobrang improved. So, napakabilis niya, tapos interactive din.
Yes, thank you po, ate. Then, nakikita ko ng pwedeng interviewin. Hello, kuya. Hi.
Hello po.
Kuya, pwede ko po bang ma-interview?
Hindi po.
Pwede mo na ma-interview?
Yes po.
Kuya, ano po ba yung ano, yung para sa'yo, yung technology natin before and now?
I think technology before, sinasabi dito or ipinapakita yung mga makalumang bagay gaya nga ng halimbawa. Sa plansya, I think pero pang ganun, pero madalang na lang sa iba. Yung plansyang ano, de uling, plansyang de uling. Alam ko meron pang ganun, nag-exist pa, pero kukunti na lang gumagamit ngayon. Pero ngayon, ano na siya, ginagamitan na siya ng ano, kuryente. Mas mabilis yung process ngayon. Mas napapabilis yung trabaho ng bawat tao.
Thank you po, kuya.
Thank you po.
Yeah, naghahanap-hanap pa tayo ngayon, besh.
Yung about lang sa technology. Sabit lang siya daw. Sa gitna.
So, hi ate. Yung ano, question ko pa is, ano, ano po yung masasabi niya sa technology before, tsaka yung ngayong technology?
Technology before, ngayon. Yung technology ngayon, mas madali siya, tsaka marami nang magagawa. Yung before, yung ano, may magagawa ka ka, pero mangilan niya lang na available.
Sige ba, thank you po ate. Thank you po.
Thank you.
Guys.
So right now, guys, we're going to explain the technology that we have before, the technology that we have today. Yes, so the technology that we have before is not just, or let's say that it is the prior part of, prior age of technology. That's why it is not already a advanced or faster than what we have right now. So for example, the TV before. The TV before is so big, as in it is a big electronic television, and then right now the TV that we have right now is like a flat screen TV. It is so advanced, it is so innovated by other people from the idea that came from the technology before. And another example is the telephone, because the telephone before weighed 1 kilogram. As in 1 kilogram, and if you're going to charge it, it will take 10 hours to fully charge. And then, today, the technology that we have, or the phone that we have right now, you're just going to charge it for 1 hour, until, and then you can use it all day long. And another example is the car, a four-wheel car. So a four-wheel car. Before is running only at the 45 miles per hour, but the four-wheel car that we have today can run up to 185 miles per hour. So Shane, what is the technology that we have right now? Oh my god. Go na.
Ang technology na meron tayo ngayon ay mas advanced, syempre, kaysa before. And yung technology natin now is mapapa-easy niya yung mga gawain natin. Like washing machine. Imbis na magkusot-kusot tayo.
Yes, kusot pa.
Ida-dryer na lang natin. O, no, tsaka sa pagpapatayo.
Kusot, dryer.
Eh, but ida-dryer nga natin yan. Alam mo
di mo luluglugin?
Luluglugin.
O, luglugin mo na bago dryer. O, siya.
Siyempre, para madaling matuyo.
Co-dryer ko dyan eh.
Tapos, kung anong meron tayo ngayon is mahal kesa sa dati.
Yeah.
Pero, etong ano, mahal na to, na yung para lang siya sa mga nakaka-afford ng mga ganun. Kaya yung iba, mas pinipili pa din. Yung disadvantage na ngayon, yung ibang hindi kaya yung mga murang ano machine ganun or technology is nag-stick na lang sila sa before na ginagawa. Na before na technology, ganun, like keypad phone, di ba, yung mga ganun. Kasi syempre, hindi naman tayo lahat ay afford yon. Kaya ang yun ang disadvantage nun, mahal siya ngayon. Kasi ang technology natin ngayon ay paano siya, pa-upgrade siya ng pa-upgrade. Like yung iPhone, dati iPad, ganun-ganun lang.
Yes, yeah, kakalabas lang ng iPhone 11.
iPhone 11 Pro.
Yeah.
Yun. And yung
dati
sa...
Dati 3310.
Yung gosh. Sa phone natin before is yung meron pa siyang antennang mahaba. Ngayon, yeah. Kahit ano, malakas na yung signal, meron pang waterproof.
Yes.
Yun, and yun lang.
Another invention then from the past is bookshelves. Bookshelves are very known, very popular, especially for bookworms. So now, because of technology, we have tablets now, and you can save a lot of books that you want to read there. For you na hindi mo na kailangan magtayo ng sarili mong bookshelves or to go on the libraries para lang maghanap ng mga books, because you can search it on your tablet and you can save it and you can read it there. So that is the technology that we have before and the technology that we have today. And if we're going to compare it, the technology that we have today is more easier and more pleasant than the technology that we have before. Because the technology that we have today makes our work more easy, until we get to the easiest. As in, pinaka-easy na trabaho na lang, so hindi na natin kailangang magpagod pa. But to tell you guys, there are still disadvantages on using technology. But to tell you this, according to the Miss Universe 2018, everything is good, but in moderation.
Yes, and kung hindi ka pa naka-subscribe sa channel namin, subscribe mo na yan. And kung para lagi kang manatip sa amin, please help... Dito natatawa ko. Please click my bell button.
To stay updated, to stay.
And tsaka kung na-like, kung gusto mo yung video namin, i-like mo na yan, besh.
Yes.
Bye-bye.